Right now, voters in Wisconsin are heading to the polls for that state's presidential primary elections. Besides voting for Trump or Biden, there are several statewide referendum questions on the ballot, asking about the use of private funds in election administration and the role of election officials. Both presidential candidates will be making stops in that swing state. Donald Trump is holding a rally in Green Bay today. Meanwhile, Biden will travel to Madison next week.